Namaste friends. Short story for today is Chakravyuh of the crime world. There was once a young thief who stole some mango seeds of a good variety and sowed it in his backyard and started nourishing them with water and manure. Thereafter, he started planning that after some years, when the trees grow up, he'll sell the mangoes every year and stop this seedful business of thievery. And along with that, he will do something very respectable. But in the meantime, he thought he'll continue with this thievery as he had no option for the present. Every now and then, when he came home at odd hours, he made it a point to measure the height of the plants in the backyard by standing next to them. The increase in height of the plants used to delight him. He felt days are not far when he'll be out of this treacherous and risky business of thievery. One day, when he returned home after a gap, he figured out that the plants had turned into mini trees and had attained his height. He was exuberant at this breathtaking sight. Time flew. The thief, in due course of time, started making a lot of money. He soon developed contacts with many politicians and government officials. He became rich and powerful by committing crimes for them, who in turn protected him. During this period, the mango trees had also grown and it had turned into a small mango orchard. One day when the trees delivered their first crop, it reminded the thief of his promise that time had come to give up thievery. But the thief felt it was now impossible for him to return to an honest life. With passage of time, the thief grew taller and taller in the world of crime and didn't remain a mere thief. He had by now become an extortionist and even a murderer. He now had the political patronage of many politicians and government officers. But then there remained that strong sense of guilt in him whenever he saw the mango orchard that kept reminding him of his crimes. As he had promised the trees that he'll give up thievery as and when the first mango fruit sprouts out of them, the trees were happy that the time had come to return the favors to their master. Once or twice the thief did have the mangoes from his trees, but then he was loaded with a sense of guilt that he had not kept up to his promise of leaving thievery. On the contrary, the thief now had no intention of leaving his dirty business, for he was now rolling in power and pelf. There came a time when the powerful thief no more enjoyed the sight of the mango trees. They reminded him of his broken promise. They started irritating him. Guiltily, one day called a woodcutter and got all the trees cut so that they don't remind him of his guilt anymore. And he even sold off that wood. Though the thief had cut the tree and sold the wood, he could not forget the mangoes. They kept returning to him in his dreams like a child, reminding him yet about his promise. But the thief was now riding a tiger. Finally, one day, when he had all the money and power to himself, he decided to leave the world of crime. But then the world of crime was not prepared to leave him. And the same politicians and officials who were earlier his friends got him eliminated so that he doesn't let out dirty secrets of the crime world. And the discarded wood of the mango trees finally cremated his crime-laden mortal remains. So friends, the moral of the story is, it is easy to join the world of crime but extremely difficult to come out of it safe and sound. Nature keeps reminding you of your misdeeds, very subtle manners, but you need to catch those subtle signals. Goodbye and see you soon.